After 10 minutes in the freezer, dust the backs of the candy with cornstarch to prevent the pieces from sticking together. Gently peel each candy out of the candy mold. Injured gummy treats are done. Store them in a nice glass container and or wrap them in plastic wrap.